The 9th of January, 2024. I owe life to campaigner, post office victim. Susan Knight, who was among hundreds wrongly accused, says Alan Bates believed in the truth.